What do you think of the government shutdown?